What's going on, guys? We're gonna be watching Cam Reddish, and I've been putting this video off way too long. He's a third ranked player in the nation. I believe he's a senior. He committed to Duke, small forward around 6'7". I don't know why I memorize these stuff, but I do. And I haven't even seen his game, man, so let's see what he's talking about. Let's see what he's talking about. Starts off with a three. Okay. Because sometimes these guys, they just know how to drive. And he could drive. And one. So does he have range? Like, I saw one, but you can't just base his three-point shot off one make, you know? Oh my God, he definitely does. He definitely does. Let's go. Nice ass pull up, man. The rebound. Hey, he looks nice. He looks nice. Nice line. He could find his open teammates too. Man, come. Ref gotta move. Oh, shit. I mean, I assumed he could dunk. You know how tall? Come on, he's like 6'7", but damn. He could throw that shit down. Nice little Euro step. That man just went out the way I would. I would not try to go for the offensive foul. Nice crossover. Jesus. Nice bounce pass. I'm liking this dude's game. I'm just watching his highlights, but does it look like he's running point? Obviously just highlights. It's not like I'm gonna watch the point guard running point, but kind of looks like he's running point. Duke's gonna be nasty next year. I can't wait to watch him. They got Cam Reddish, obviously. RJ Barrett. I think they have the number 10th as well. And half the people haven't even committed. Man, was that shot clock going down or something? What's up? What was that shot? Is this where we see him get a block or a steal? So this is another game, right? Unless I'm tripping. And they have the same jerseys on. Bang. Bang, bang, bang. Running the fast break. Straight up pull up. That's wet. His 3-point does look nice. Oh, come on. It's always a ref, man. Pick.
That was a good one. I wish I did.
I've never seen the ref getting the nice touch. I've never seen the ref get in the way of these many. I don't know how to explain it. He plays for West Ham. Boom. And this three ball is nice. Jesus, man. I mean, he has a better, man, just from these videos. I can't base it off of these videos, but it looks like he has a better shot than RJ Barrett. Let's go. Let's fucking go. And I saw a video like not too long ago. It was like Cam Reddish is now the number one player according to 24/7. And I checked and he wasn't. That's what I didn't understand. Like, he wasn't. There's still RJ Barrett, Zion Williamson, and Cam Reddish. Pull up, pull up. Nice, crossover. Crossover, pull up. He's good. He's so good. That's a hard layup to make. Lucky, bro. That was a lucky ass, bro. Lucky ass, bro. Alone. Don't contest that. Oh, he did? Okay. He altered his shot, too. Not too bad. Damn, there's a Duke. That man has a Duke sweater on. Fuck. Was this before he committed Duke or after? I think that's about it. Leave a comment down below. Do you think he deserves to be at number 3? Maybe number 2, maybe number 1, because he looks real good. That's a Falcon touchdown. Anyways, he looks good, man. I can't wait to see him play with Duke next year, see what he's about. And I'll catch you guys later.